Hey, it's still Sunday. It's a new year. Let's get into this vlog. Welcome to 2021.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Monday, 8:05. December the 28th. We're almost done. At least it's nice. It's not cold. When the last time I was outside? I think the last time I was outside is day before Christmas Eve. Yeah. Been in the house. Sunny shiner. Anyway. Y'all have a great Monday, a great day whenever you see this. I'm good on time, but still, I don't feel like waiting behind no school bus. Lumbar support. As soon as I went in, went to security office this morning. You know, you're not supposed to wear any mask. Listen. Just make sure I won't put that one in. Anyway, I'm headed to the dentist emergency appointment. I'm glad they were able to fit me in, but I'm just praying to God they don't give me no problems when I go. Yeah, so my tooth broke on Christmas Eve. And for those who follow me know that I had the work done like 5 months ago. Now, like I was telling the lady this morning, I said, I'm not a dentist, but when she was, because there were deep cavities, there were big cavities. So I'm sure when you were scraping it out, you saw that the inside was a little bit thin and it might not hold up. So wouldn't you do something to, you know, make sure it holds up? Sure. Let me get on the road. I mean, what's my navigation? It's 45 minutes.
COVID-19 alert. Before you go, verify info for North Island.
Shut up.
The Eastern Parkway.
So tell me 45 minutes. Okay.
If you ever feel alone, cause yeah, sometimes we'll feel alone. In a second, I'll be right there. Turn around, let it rain. Turn around and let it rain on me. Don't you be afraid. Just follow me. You don't need no space. Just follow me. Like a mirror, you reflect me. Like a Friday night on the weekend, I feel blessed and free. I just don't want this moment to end. But now you say you gotta go. Baby, why you gotta go? Like a mirror, you reflect me. I just don't want this. I just don't want this moment to end.
I really like it out here. It gives you a new island, wow. It gives you a Long Island kind of buzz, or like just going out of, yeah. I like it a lot out here. The navigation took me to the wrong place. I mean, I was up the other way, but I'm like, okay, it looks familiar, the area, but it didn't take me to where I needed to go. So I'm just 3 minutes away. 1:38, good time. It's gonna get me there. Appointment's at 2:10. I'm glad I left the time that I did. Okay, I've reached is got a parking spot across the street. I like it over here. There's no meters, and they allow you 90-minute parking. Why can't places be like that? No parking 3 a.m. to 5 a.m. What about that? 90-minute parking 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. except Sundays and holidays. No meters. I mean, they probably have cameras that tape it, but I'm saying that's like ample time. Oh, now you're going to move out that spot? You poops. I could make a U-turn and go over there. I think I'm going to do that.
Oh, my God. Oh, my brother. I'm not a happy camper right now. So when I went in, you know, because, yeah, I have no problem in being corrected. So I said, before I see the dentist, let me make sure what teeth the teeth that they worked on last time. And everything was on the right side, the up and bottom. For some reason, I thought it was on this side. I think maybe they put something in to clamp my mouth, but I thought it was on this side. It wasn't the tooth that they did the filling, but this is a large-ass filling. My tooth is packed the whole damn filling. So this is something that she said this happened over time, because she did say that when I do the back tooth, I already know how to root canal. The one before it needs to be looked at. And lo and behold, I think this is why she said it needs to be looked at, because there ain't nothing but a big-ass filling. So I possibly need a root canal on both teeth. Motherfucker! So I just called the specialist, but I have to do a consultation. So they was gonna make, because she had said evaluate. She wants you to evaluate and then judge. So evaluate 18 and 19. Well, please evaluate tooth 18 for a possible retreat and tooth 19 for a possible RCT. That's dentist language, whatever. So then I don't have a consultation until January 19th. Oh God! So I gotta chew on one side till the. But, I mean, the thing is, it's all good. I changed my dental insurance, because right now I'm DMO, and everybody's like, bitch, we don't take that shit. So, we're going to PPO starting January 1st, because she was going to put me in for the root canal on the, what she told me, I had crossed it out, January 7th, 9 o'clock. But then I read it over, she says, oh, no, she had this evaluation the dentist asked for, because she got to see the tooth that broke. It may not need, she... I think it's gonna need a root canal, because girl, that tooth is a big ass. And I'm so conscious, I just keep rubbing my tongue on it. But, this filling is sitting pretty. I just really gotta be careful, because my fear is, you know, well, the filling is intact, girl. But that's my fear, that shit falling out. Oh my God. That's a problem. Because, like I said, the tooth, it's like a whole fucking filling. I don't have a wisdom tooth back there. I think when I chew down. I'd be like, just take the tooth out, yo. Just pull them out. But nah, I ain't gonna. The bandage. I was wondering why this shit was telling me I'm taking forever to get home. I haven't used Waze in a minute. I was using the Yahoo map, and I got Waze on. I put avoid toll. Avoid. Yeah. Shut the hell up. Yeah. Come on, people. Drive, man. Shit. The fuck. Yeah, so I had to turn off the toll. I'm like, why take me 40 some minutes to get home? So now it's 19. There you go. Turn right. I'm like, the devil? Shit. I'm hungry. My stomach is going.
I wonder, is it worth living now? They told me dreams come true once you live it out. I picked up pieces from my childhood in a broken house and heal my soul from the trauma we've been given now. I hear the whispers in the wind under smoky clouds and tell myself once again, I'ma work it out. So much shit can happen, yo, it got me tripping now.
It's two lanes merging. The son of a. No, this is the lane right here. Oh no, this one. Oh Jesus, all this merge fuckery. So I'm driving, I'm looking at Waze, and it's like, oh, you know, at the time I told you how, this, you know, the time shortened. I don't know where the hell Waze was taking me. I had to pull over and like, mm-mm, this ain't going where I needed to go. Oh, come on, people. And they know you gotta emerge, but they don't wanna let you in. They don't wanna let you in. Be nice.
Let me in. And then.
Man, this is like midday traffic. I should have went in there. I should have merged over there. So it's 47 minutes to get home. They gotta let me in now because the road to merge lane ends. Come on, come on, move. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I hear the whispers in the wind under smoky clouds and tell myself once again, I'ma work it out. So much shit can happen, yo, it got me tripping now. Yeah. It's feeling different now. Yo, living in doubt could be the death for you. It's only a few that'll rep for you and rarely ones that'll step to you.
If I had to change my route, I'd probably still be out there. Bruh, this is like midday traffic, rush hour. It's horrible, man. Horrible. So it took me to Queens. I was in Queens on another part, so it took me to Queens. I'm now 38 minutes to get home. I'm hungry, bruv. All I've eaten today is two yogurts. I'm so hungry. Finally back in Brooklyn. My God. My God. If I didn't change my route. My route. Yeah. I'm so hungry. What's up, y'all? Good morning. I said the first thing I need to do when I leave the house, put gas in the car. Yo, I like the thing that tell you how much mileage you have left on your tank. I was good yesterday, but I was kind of panicking when I was in the traffic. I said in the, when I was panicking in traffic, I was like, oh, Jesus. I mean, I had the gas, but I don't like feeling like that. Yo, anyway, let's do this. All right, gas tank is full. I'll go 320 miles. That's gonna last me like 2 months. Shit, it's the COVID. It ain't going nowhere. My friend and I, from time to time, you know, we share what we watching. She just sent me Bridgerton. I watched it on the weekend. Awesome, Shondaland. I loved it every bit. I'm like, come on, season two. I'm ready for Bridgerton. That probably ain't gonna be till next year, of course. Hopefully next year. It's really good. It's really, really good. Right now, I'm watching All of Us. I started All of Us when it came out and I fell off. Not because we're good, I don't know. It's just so many times I'm watching so many things at once. But now I'm all into All of Us. It's amazing. I'm in season two. I'm up to episode two, season two. Season two, episode two. Yeah, whatever. But it's very good. See, I love a good writer. Y'all better write the story. And I like when shows go back and forth, you know, from the past to the future. I love it. So yeah, that's what I'm watching now. And I like when a show has mad seasons so then I can, you know, binge watch. Come on, people, drive. I have another, the same vendor. I have another copy. I'm switching out another department. How do they have my cell phone? Why do these people have my cell phone number? Because I know, it's weird. How do they have my freaking cell phone number?
A faded photograph feels like 100 years ago. Life was easy then, or is it just the way the mind works? We look so bold, like the winners.
What's going on, party people? Glad the day is over. I don't know. The beginning was a little bit hectic, and you know, I guess maybe that's why, because it was like a little bit chaotic. But then it started to dry. I was like, oh, I'm ready to go. It's finally over.
37 degrees. I'm going home to cook something and relax. My cousin in England, he's gonna be vlogging starting next year. Vlogging is fun, people. Let me ask him, will it be a new channel? He's in England, and that's why I love England so much. I mean, I wish my folks are there, but everything happens in whatever. Because all my cousins are over there. I only had one cousin here in New York that I grew up with. But the whole situation is weird. Something happened with him and his father and his mother. And like everyone else gets the fever for it. I ain't got time, boo. My mother keeps in touch with him time to time. Okay, have fun. I ain't got time. I'm sorry, I'm not here to take, this go for anywhere. I ain't here to take no burden or no backlash of you and other people. Fix your shit, I ain't got time. You know, even I grew up with him, you could say like my brother. Bruh, what they say? They said, blood ain't thicker than, family fuckery. I don't have time for some shit. Like, nah, bruh. Bye.
Tell me now, tell me something. Cause I don't know how this gonna end. Oh, no. Tell me now, tell me something. Cause I don't wanna be just friends. No, no. Yeah. Hit me out, hit me out.
It's 6:58. I'm watching This Is Us. Don't tell me you're gonna mess this up. He working with Sylvester Stallone. I'm gonna mess this shit up. Idiot. What's going on, party people? Happy hump day, December 30th. One more day, and yeah, well, by the time you see this, happy new year. I hope you and your family are blessed. I wish you health, love, happiness, and peace, and money, prosperity. Yeah, 2021. 2020 was interesting. It can only go up, right? That's what they say. Anyway, guys, y'all are amazing. Thank you for watching this vlog. And yeah, see y'all on Monday.